the chair, Joe.
Is this grounds? I think it's grounds.
Alright, currently we have one ape at 80. Things are looking pretty even though. Everyone that's still at one stock. There's a pit dash grab, he loves those. Pika drag downs, he loves those. But you know what? I think this is going to come down to whoever wants it more. Oh, that's a dead ape. What do you think, Jamie? Does Aiden clutch this?
Yeah, I got
rare Jamie miss on the predictions. He usually has those.
Sam, what's the second? 1-0?
I got it.
I don't know if there's like a game before that.
You're tired?
Yeah. That's not good. Three,
two, one, it's a good start.
Okay, it's a good start. You're calm?
If that makes sense. It's just like, so like I'm tired and I feel good about it. Like I've earned being tired.
Sure. Is that what you want for Smash though? Is that what you want for brackets?
I don't know. Could be good. Could be bad. More so it's like, it's almost like losing isn't a bad thing because then if I lose out, then like I can be bully. Which then makes you less scared of losing. I think it depends on the person who is good or not. For me, I don't know. Could be. Okay, I don't think Mega Man brings this one back. It's already, like, look at this store, man. Oh wait, they have another stock. Do you think Pit is? Because Vito Chocolate's very Pit optimistic. They said better than Roy. Better than Roy.
But worse than Mega Man.
I do think worse than
Roy. Yeah. Okay, as good as Roy. As good as Roy.
As good as Roy? I do feel like Roy's stuck.
Roy? So I feel like...
I still feel like Roy is still really good.
I feel like both of the characters go pretty like even with most of the cast. But I don't feel like either of them have like particularly super bad losing matchups.
Yeah.
Roy might have like one or two. But I don't think Pitt has any. But like, I think Roy might do better against some of the top tiers though overall.
Like Pitt is really good at not dying.
Mm-hmm.
Roy's really good at killing.
That's true.
So it's like they both have their thing.
I think so. I'm unsure.
I don't know. I feel like people are probably less used to fighting Pitt.
Yeah. I think Pitt has better ground game.
Yep.
And then better kill confirms. But Palutena's neutral is better. Like the airspeed. The recovery is probably better. The damage output's probably a little better too. Having like mobility is so nice because you could just like always like whiff punish and outplay. Pit though, look at
Pit's
don't sleep.
I'd probably say it's probably better.
Yeah.
Does top 4 get payout? Did we get paid?
Does what?
Top 4 and doubles get payout?
Oh, I have no idea.
$5, probably not. Yeah. Yeah, those early kills on McGunner. I imagine Alex probably took a stock. You know, it's funny, Dylan was talking about playing Nadia AWOL, and he said that, like, Alex just always hits Aiden, but because Aiden could hit the bomb back, if when Alex throws the bomb at Aiden, Aiden could just hit the bomb, and now it's like a buff. They found like a secret.
That is true.
They found the one character where Alex could just throw stuff at Aiden and then it's okay.
That's messed up.
Low key, they could still win. If they. Oh, now they can't. Look at the capture card. It's falling apart. It's just a circuit board now.
He's naked. Has no shame.
What I need to do is I need to, like, put the case around it and then tape it a million times, or, like, put a million elastic bands around it or something. I think Palutena is really good in doubles.
Yeah. I think Finn's good too.
That's true. That's true. They're both good. But I think.
But they're both just really good. For it. I think they both just have like good punishing. Really good doubles.
Yeah. And then, I think Palutena's throws are really good. And then her up smash. And then her.
Yeah.
Her down. Like, having edge guarding is nice in doubles too.
Edge guards are good. Good punishing. And then. Yeah. Palutena in air, where you just cover the entire area.
And up air, because like if you're getting juggled, a move like up air is so nice. I think, in doubles especially, because like in singles you can kind of focus on one guy, but in doubles it's like, oh, you're trying to not get juggled by one guy, and then Palutena's up there just comes and kills you at 80 or whatever. Ooh. I don't know what Alex suspects was there, but it was interesting. He just ran off stage and did a charge shot backwards. He did the reverse Savage Edge Guard, a reverse Savage Ledge Trap there.
That was an insane trick. Did he just jump off and do it, or did he be reversing?
I think he just jumped off and did it. I don't think he knew or something. Oh, that was... I thought the Mega Man was going down there. Those projectiles are going crazy. That's what I'm talking about. He could have probably, they probably could have killed Pikachu there, that was like Mega Man down magic.
The infamous Mii Gunner F smash.
I didn't see it. But yeah, that looks good. I don't know, that's a good Mii Gunner up smash. It like scoops. I don't know if it's the same as Samus's, but it feels like it's better than Samus's. That'd be funny if it was better and they just like coded the move properly with only Mii Gunner. I know Samus's falls out all the time.
What was the charge shot? Which one's better? Mii Gunner charge shot or Samus?
Is there a difference?
I have no idea.
It's definitely better on Samus, because Samus has a bunch of combos out of it.
That is true.
But, I don't know if Mii Gunner has combos out of it like that, so... But I don't even know if there's a difference. I'm finding out ignorant about Mii Gunner. Close game. Pikachu is at way too low of a percent. Okay, they get him though. If they could get a good combo. Oh shit! Okay, they're getting some damage. Oh, didn't get the dash. Didn't random dash right there? Not. Oh my god, that's big.
Pikachu dash attack.
Oh, no grab. Oh shit. Pretty good with the blade. Nothing. Nice grab. Up to kills? Not yet. Not yet one.
Event's heavy.
Yeah, he's right.
This is low ceiling, man.
Yeah, I think it's probably smart not to kill. It would definitely will kill now. Oh shit! She's light, this is the max rate, like, there's one move that can kill her now. That was a nice little bait, and it didn't fall for it. Oh, that's it. Your gunner's so mysterious in that versus screen or whatever. Shadow over his face.
Then boom, it's sand.
Yeah. This is kind of weird in doubles, because like on one hand, really small. Got quick, he got good whiff punishing, got good edge guarding kill moves, like all stuff that's good in doubles. But like, he doesn't really get his big combos in doubles because he gets interrupted, so his damage output's kind of a little bit less. But he has so many other things that are so good for him in doubles that it's probably fine. The trigger, because with Pikachu you have to be careful not to get by those like big kill moves that could be like 60 or 70. It's so light, and then doubles it's a little bit harder to be wary of those sort of options. The big swing, but he's also small, so you know, it's still hard to hit him. Ooh, almost got the S-smash.
Still a menace off stage though.
Yeah,
big.
I think, yeah, and plus he's good at saving his teammates as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, being a menace off stage, I feel like it's so good in doubles. And of course your teammate can come to you, but I don't know. I don't know, man. Yeah. Hey, we had a good run, though. We had a good run. Could have done better, but...
We launched Game Buck to Dylan and Overcraft. Dylan.
What's your team?
Yeah.
For sure, one.
That's... I do.
I just think they're cool. I'm not going to say fair.
That up tilt did kill me at like 100, never mind. Yeah. I was pretty mad. I hit the tipper, he was on top of the platform, I was on the ground. I did DI wrong, but... Who's DI that move, right? Come on. I mean, I would've. I was ready to react, I just reacted the wrong direction. You know me. Pirate moves. I love pulled them directly in. It's actually so big if they can get this kill on Aiden. But a 1v1 scenario, Aiden's definitely the scariest. I got 3 damage on him. Is that it? Okay. It's definitely even out. It's like, even out to the gunner, but... Oh, that's it! Yeah.